Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. An update for you as of 1:30 this afternoon. A tornado watch has been posted for a good portion of the state through 8 o'clock this evening. Essentially, it is the same thing as a severe thunderstorm watch, meaning conditions are favorable for strong thunderstorms. But this adds the possibility that some of those really strong storms that could develop this afternoon, along with the hail, the gusty winds, as well as the lightning and the downpours, could also produce a possible tornado out there. This is one of those things we'll be monitoring as we work our way through the afternoon. Again, tornado watch posted through 8 o'clock this evening. We are starting to see some cells start to make their way into western areas as we work our way around through mid-afternoon. Eventually, we get beyond that as we work our way into late this afternoon. Central and eastern areas of the state will stand the chance of also seeing some really strong thunderstorms out there. We're talking wind gusts and the potential along this cold front of over 60 miles an hour, along with some more hail like we saw in some southeastern and northern areas early this morning. The main threat will start to die down after 7 or 8 o'clock this evening. Once it goes by, clearing skies, much drier conditions thereafter. Essentially, what you have to do in this situation is just be prepared that if a warning is issued for your area, to be indoors, to stay away from windows, find the lowest level of wherever you live if an actual tornado warning is issued. And again, stay away from windows, and we'll keep you updated through the afternoon. If you are looking for the latest advisories, watches, or warnings, you can do that by just going to the severe icon here at WMUR.com. So the chance of really strong thunderstorms with gusty winds, hail, and the possibility of an isolated tornado will be in effect all the way through 8 o'clock this evening, and that will be when the conditions are most favorable as temperatures climb into the 80s this afternoon. System pulls away after 8 or 9 o'clock tonight and sets up much quieter conditions and almost fall-like forecast for a bit as we work our way through the end of the week and into the weekend.